at 6 a.m., 0 hour, I'm treated to a wake-up call from Dan Cathy himself.